for years I've been treating the Hulk like he's some kind of disease, something to get rid of. But then I start looking at him as the cure. 18 months in the gamma lab. I put the brains and the brawn together. And now look at me. Best of both worlds.
Excuse me.